Karan Johar put the spotlight on Ranbir Kapoor and Alia Bhatt at the pre-wedding function of Shloka Mehta and Akash Ambani in Switzerland. Flanked by Ayan, Mukherjee and Alia Bhatt, Ranbir Kapoor, Karan Johar looks like he is addressing Shloka and Akash sitting in the audience when he uttered Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi. The guests stationed there were hoping that Karan was talking about Akash and Shloka until he took a dig and said he was referring to Alia and Ranbir. Not only did he officially call Ranbir and Alia a couple, he also encouraged Alia to take some inspiration from the wedding season, lest Ranbir run away. He shared that clearly the wedding season is on and we are trying to be inspirational because we never know, Ranbir kabhi bhi haath se ja sakta hai. And all the guests gave away a hearty laugh. As we could decipher from the video, Alia and Ranbir were in a complete blush mode.
Hamari videos ko dekhne ke baad like aur subscribe karna bilkul na bhoolein.